Once upon a time, there was a little girl called Cinderella. She wanted to go to the ball, but she couldn't. So the mouse made her dress, got teased, but the fairy mother came so she could have a beautiful bell dress. The end.
That was awesome. A story by Chinderella.